Coach Joe Sherman of the Delgado Dolphins. All I can tell you is, man, what a game today. You had to survive this one, and Region 23 champions once again.
Well, it's been a bit of a week. I mean, Nunez really is the story of the tournament. They swung the bat incredibly well all through the thing. I mean, we down 7 runs and could have folded 10, but give our kids a little credit. We hung in there and battled, found a way to scratch our way back in the game, and then finally got the one big inning, you know, to get us back in tied. You know, we shot ourselves in the foot a couple of innings late in the game where we had second and third with nobody out, man on second with nobody out, and didn't score. But, you know, hey, Levitino was nails for us. I mean, he just bulldogged it off a day's rest. And, I mean, I can't say enough about that kid.
7 strikeouts for him and everything. And I tell you, it seemed like you just didn't, even late, you didn't want to pull him because you felt like you had a lot of confidence in it to get it done.
The biggest advantage we got is our kids expect to win. And when you expect to win, sometimes you win when you're not supposed to. I think today we probably won when we were not supposed to. You know, we got down by 7 but didn't give up. But when you get down by 7 in a championship game, it's, you know, that's, it says it all, that our kids didn't give up and they expected to come back.
Well, where it looked in that ninth inning pretty tight right there. Your defense has just been the calling card all year. Yeah. A double play, big second, third to second. Yeah, and I mean, that really helped y'all a lot.
I guess the baseball god smiled on us a little bit. Maybe Coach Rags sprinkled a little luck down on us. But, you know, we got the big one hop right there and got the big play. That was obviously the ball game.
Singletary, I mean, big day for him.
Singletary's been huge all year. I mean, he's a big league player for me. I mean, he's been clutch. He's caught just about every inning of the season, with the exception of maybe 4 or 5 games. And I mean, he's, what can you say about that home run? He got in the dugout and said, man, all you could do is hit it 413 feet. You couldn't do any better than that. But he's a great kid, and it's great to see good things happen.
You got a 2-week break a little bit. You're going to be hosting the Southeast Central Region, and it's Louisiana's turn, and it's very fortunate that you're going to be hosting this time.
We need 2 weeks. Our pitchers need 2 weeks. We're a little banged up. You know, we will out-cook for 2 weeks now. We get him back next week, so that's going to be big. I think that was really I thought that was going to be the difference in this series, to be honest with you, that we didn't have him. But we'll get him back. I just didn't want a chance hurting his arm. Doctor said that maybe you could use him. When maybe gets involved, you don't use him. So we just decided to shut him down and get him back if we did play another day.
Coach Joe Sherman of the Delgado Dolphins, Region 23 champions for 2022. Congratulations.
Thank you, man. Appreciate it.